intentions of leaving any survivors. Can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
Playtime, brother. Save that woman. The fastest way is through the houses, not around them. Let's hurry. The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Behind us! Over in the bushes! shit!
He's dead! Dead!
Did you see that?
Yes, sir!
Fuck you!
Yeah.
I'm hit! Over in the bushes!
Thank you. My family will be gods.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
information that needs to get out, but there are people everywhere. It's impossible to move about outside.
Forget this girl. Saving her won't free you of your ghosts. She's insignificant compared to what is going on around us. Why we've really returned to this godforsaken place.
Find a power relay station. Follow the utility tunnels that lead into the city. It's the only way to reach me safely.
When I was 10, Mother reached out to me. We joined minds. She was learning how to escape her containment. 6 days later, our friends at Armacan killed her by cutting off her life support systems. These people, these survivors, have also been touched by her. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful. Steel yourself. They know you're here.
Check it! Negative!
Thank you. Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now clear to engage all hostile targets.
Was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
Fuck! Recommend immediate shutdown and diagnostic check.
Get to cover!
Capacity.
Power levels exceeding normal limits. Recommend immediate warning. Power levels exceeding normal limits. Recommend immediate shutdown and diagnostic check. Warning. Power levels exceeding normal limits. Recommend immediate shutdown and diagnostic check.
She'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew if you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? Doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacam's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The bitch became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why was she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. Me. Do you hear me, Armacam? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
You need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
These paranormal anomalies are like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?